I ain't gonna lie. I've been staying in Cincinnati for about the last month. And this shit done changed me all the way back. Now, I ain't AB no more. When y'all see me, don't call me AB. I'm Twin. This shit changed me all the way back to Twin. This shit over with. They ain't talking about my 10 million. Al Heyman, the CBW knows it. They ain't hit me up. They ain't talking about my 10. So I'm Twin. They ain't talking about my 10. So I'm Twin. Fuck that. I'm a street nigga. I'm a rapper. Full-time rapper. I told y'all that. So anybody that think they gonna disrespect and talk crazy to me, don't do it, because I'm at the point right now where I might rob you. I might rob you. I'm just being honest. Just because I'm back. The streets don't respect nothing but violence anyway. I'm safe out here. I feel way more comfortable out here. See, when I was a superstar and a star and all that one shit, I got in trouble because, you know, I wasn't comfortable. Out here, I don't get in trouble. This is normal day shit. I'm gonna rob the fuck out of you. Say something stupid to me. And my shit's still dropping. Still adjusting the frame. On God. And I dare one of you rappers, try me. I'm gonna do y'all bad. Y'all can't beat me. I'm gonna knock one of y'all out on camera and put it up. What, y'all gonna sue me? Like, then y'all career gonna be over. And if y'all wanna go to some extra street shit, I'm gonna shoot the fuck out of you. On God. On God and them. And you know I don't know who in them is. So, it is, it's up with me. Shit, it's 90, what is it? 90, 93 degrees out this bitch. I'm out this bitch in Tim's. Dirty ones. Tim's. Fuck is you talking about, man? Street nigga, I don't give a fuck. All I change is socks and drawers every day. Motherfucker just called me for $2,000. I'm about to go pay him in tens and fives. On God. Fuck y'all talking about. Still adjusting the fame, about to drop though.